Now that we are through with the setup, we will now do the sequence, which basically comprises of tapping on 12 different points of the body, starting from here and ending back on the karate chop point here. So the first point is we start tapping on the eyebrow point, which is just over here at the start of the eyebrow. The second point is here, which is side of the eye. So you have your, there's a bone here, and so basically where the bone starts, you tap over here. The third point would be just under the eye, so it would be here. Just under the eye, you have your cheekbone over here, so on the cheekbone, right in the cheekbone. The fourth point would be between the nose and the upper lip, which would be here. The fifth point is going to be where your chin starts, so it's going to be here, this point. The sixth point is the collarbone point, which is on over here. You have your collarbone and you move 1 inch down, so it would be this point. The seventh point would be your underarm, so your underarm over here and about 4 inches down over here. These are the seven points, seven main points. The eighth point would be on the arm. So if you put your arm like this, the outside portion of your nails, which is this portion. So if you start tapping over here, this the thumb, then the outside portion of the index finger, which is over here, the outside portion of the middle finger, which is here, you skip the ring finger and the outside portion of the baby finger, which is here, and you end at the karate chop point over here. Now I will just demonstrate the frequency and the strength with which you are supposed to tap. While you are tapping, it is important that you tap about 7 to 14 times, but do not focus on counting. Focus on the problem that you are addressing at that point of time. So you start here, you take two fingers so that you can apply good pressure. Take your dominant hand, so if you are a lefty, you take your left hand, if you are a righty, you take your right hand. You start tapping here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like this. And let's say if you are addressing headache, for example, so you could say this headache. This headache, this headache, this headache, this headache, this headache, and this headache. And then you can stop here and take a deep breath. Then if you want to continue the entire sequence, you could tap here, you could take your thumb here and you could take the thumb and tap like this. Then you could take your index finger, tap like this. You could take your middle finger, tap like this. Leave the ring finger, take your baby finger, tap like this. And then take the karate chop point and tap like this. So this completes the entire sequence, starting from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So these are 12 points. So this entire thing of the 12 points would be the entire sequence. And if you stop here under the arm, this would be the shortcut sequence. So the entire sequence is 12 points, and 7 points, which ends here, is the shortcut sequence. And you can stop either the shortcut, take a deep breath, and assess for yourself if you had some improvements. You can, might as well stop here. If you want to continue, you want to do the entire sequence, you can tap the other 5 points also, and you do the entire sequence of 12 points. Now what is important here to note is that you can do it either this way, or you can do it this way, or you can even do it with both your arms like this. Whatever you are comfortable with, you could do it this way, this way, this way, this way, take both your arms. So there is no predefined sequence to this. You can do it this way, take both your arms. Whatever you are comfortable with, do it that way. There is no predefined sequence for this. Thank you.